And I, yeah, I guess this is a really awesome time to say too, I haven't really told the world yet, but I'm 12 weeks in with a baby. And since we, you know, pretty much all of us have uteri in the room, I think that was a good way to start it. Just really quickly, imagine if Canadians could cause as much of a ruckus for Aboriginal rights or human rights or feminist rights that they did for Will and Kate or hockey.
And now we see the light. We gonna stand up for our rights. Come on, get up, stand up. Don't make them push you around. Stand up for your rights.
Yeah. Can do it, told ya. Can do it, told ya.